The Dons ready for round two with Cleveland State. Got the best of them Friday night. But here in the second is Torrey Patton, who makes his move in the paint right to the hoop for two. While on the other end, Jalen Pipkins drives, spins, and scores. What a nice move from the PFW guard. He leads the Dons with 17 points. But the Vikings came for a fight. And DeMoy Hodge sees the lane, the green light to the bucket. It's good. Purdue Fort Wayne loses this one 67-55.